shit cow!
You know what, dude? I'm fucking done running from that bitch, Becky. I am not gonna live my life in fear of being forced in bed with that fucking pig. I can't believe you killed Becky.
I killed Becky. Oh wait, I killed Becky. Shit, I don't remember what happened. Honestly, dude, I don't know.
Well, what the fuck do you suppose we do now? You killed the poor girl. I was in love with her, man.
I know, man. I didn't mean to. Wait, you're what with her? You're in what?
What? What are you talking about, man? Okay, Seven, keep her cool. It could just be a solicitor.
Can we help you with anything?
Maybe you can. I dropped my sister off here earlier today. She said she was going to hang out with you guys for a couple hours. Sister? I think you might have the wrong place, miss. Sorry, I probably should have introduced myself first. My name is Shannon. Shannon Schmaitlis. My sister is Becky.
Oh my god, you're related to Becky?
Yeah, she's my sister. Sorry she's been a handful. She got into a car crash like a year ago and knocked some stuff loose in her head, and she's never been the same since. But I think it's really cool of you guys to hang out with her.
Could you excuse us for just a minute? Oh my god, Seven, what do we do? What do we do? That's Becky's sister. We can't say we didn't hang out with fucking Becky. We'll look like complete fucking assholes.
Well, I say we let her in and take her up to my room, because she looks like one hell of a booty call.
Seven, no!
I got you, man. God. Come right in.
Let's go start another party. Smoke a little broccoli and get naughty. Have a few drinks and get sloppy. Drunk. Girl, you got a big old dog. Look at all the junk in your trunk. I like the way you lady love. Looking in them pants, I know some dudes that'll give you all their money if you dance.
Get nasty, girl, get nasty. Get nasty, girl, get nasty. Get nasty, girl, get nasty. You're shaking like some chocolate milk. Oh yeah, she knows the way I want it. Gucci boots with apple bottoms. Look at you.
like some chocolate milk. My smiling booty call. Will you be my booty call?
Party up to my bedroom.
Oh my god. You know what? Not everybody wants you. You're a fucking pig. I've been sitting here for the last 3 minutes patiently while you and your buddy have been singing and flirting on with me. You know what? I feel like I just stepped out of a fucking Tenacious D horse music video, okay? Where the fuck is my sister? I just want to get her and get the hell out of here.
Well, yeah, your sister, she's not here.
What? Where the hell is she? You fucking killed her, man. You know exactly what you did with Becky.
Dude!
You did what?
I didn't kill Becky.
Yes, you did. She was stalking him like crazy, so he fucking snapped and stabbed her. And I ate her. What? What the fuck? I was trying to sleep! Becky!
Becky.
Sorry I ratted you out, man. I mean, I just panicked, you know, and I thought you really did kill Becky.
Nah, it's cool, man. I thought I killed her, too.
Then if you didn't kill Becky, what was I eating? God, where's that damn cat? Mr. Muffin!
I don't really know, actually.
Seven? Where's Mr. Muffin? Oh my god, Mr. Muffin!